sent it over to Mark Serbu and he patched it back up for me. So I'm gonna get this thing set up in the lead sled and I'm gonna get it positioned to where the rat shot should hit somewhere in here.